following the stimulus money has led us to the Lincoln National Forest in New Mexico, where members of the Southwest Conservation Corps are beginning their day. The SCC is a 12-year-old nonprofit that puts young people to work maintaining public lands in national forests and parks. Now, they're expanding with stimulus money. Here's how it works. Young people ages 18 to 25 sign up for tours of 2 to 4 months. They travel around the Southwest in teams of 8 doing conservation projects like clearing trails and fixing up campsites.
The Southwest Conservation Corps will receive about $4.2 million in federal stimulus funds. They say they'll use that money to create over 600 seasonal jobs.
This team is one of the first put to work by the stimulus money.
This is Genevieve. She's 25 years old. She's been in the Southwest Conservation Corps about 3 months now. Like most of the people here, she makes about $275 a week, and she earns money for tuition through AmeriCorps.
It'd be nice to be paid more, but it's more important to me to actually want to get up and go to work in the morning. I really do think that this job has helped me find kind of my calling. Like, I would love to take it to the next level and help educate people about how conservation and things like that work, so that way these lands will be around for years to come. Yeah.
Josh Burt is a field coordinator for the Southwest Conservation Corps.
But I never thought of it.
He says Tucker's attitude represents a big part of what the program is about.
We're creating people who care about conservation in the future. We're creating the world's future conservation leaders.
One of those future leaders may well be Juan Corrala. He grew up in a tough Arizona border town. Trouble, in the form of gangs, was all around him.
I've been arrested. I've, you know, been incarcerated before.
He says his work with the SCC has changed him. Now he hopes to have a career in the Forest Service.
What does this job mean to you?
This is just everything right now. Just a whole new world for me when I'm here. It's just easier for me to stay put and be positive.
When the workday is done, the crew heads back to camp. They sleep in tents and dine under the stars. There are no TVs, no internet, no boomboxes, so they make their own music, glad to have their slice of federal stimulus. Jim Spellman, CNN, in the Lincoln National Forest, New Mexico.